Yes, good people. Are you enjoying the party so far?
Yeah, yeah. And you know we have the birthday girl in the house, Layla, with all the balloons. Yeah, give it up for her. So good folks, on July 9th, Jeff Norrell, who started the show tonight, he'll be here again. So come on out, enjoy some good Caribbean music. So on your way out tonight, stop by the front desk. I won't take up your time too much. Stop by the front desk, get a calendar, because good stuff coming up at your home away from home, Ashkenaz. But on Sunday, I gotta mention this one. We have a special benefit for Ashkenaz by Soul Sanctuary Dance. So come out, support that. It's a free form style dance. So you get to do your thing and support Ashkenaz. Okay? So without further ado, please give it up for Rust is In and his All Stars featuring Hux Brown.
Greetings, good evening. Now, come on, don't treat me like I'm at home, man. How you doing? All right, nice. Let us know you're out there. We know you are. How about a nice round of applause for the band? All right. Can I get some more monitor, please? I'm yours truly, Rusty Zinn. And we'll be introducing these fellas here soon enough. And ladies, too. Hey. Do you love reggae music? I said, do you love reggae music? Are you with us? Are you ready? Hit me. Little message for you.
Follow you. Give something you got.
Are you having a good time? Let me hear you. We want to thank you for coming out this evening.
For creation, give thanks to the Father. For creation, give thanks to the Almighty One. For creation, give thanks to the Father. Let us rejoice over the glory of the Lord.
In the beginning, there was darkness, and it was Jah-Jah who brought forth the light. And he called this light the day. Separate the night. He made the birds, they sing so sweetly. He gave them wings to soar through the sky. He made all the earthly creatures. He gave us love to share for you and I.
Thanks to the Father. For creation, give thanks to the Almighty One. For creation, give thanks to the Father.
Let us rejoice over the glory of the Lord.
Nice one of applause for Jeff Narrow and Callaloo. Let's hear it for them. Because they sound fantastic, don't you think? Yes, it's a blessed Friday evening, you know. We thank you for coming out. We're gonna hit you with a little rock steady vibe right here. We love to rock them steady. Hit me, guys.
Say you never leave me again.
you'll come back and be my best friend. You said you'll never love no more than one but me.
Steady. We got another one for you right now. Folks, Are you still with us? Are you still with us? I just want to hip you to something. I have a fairly recent CD out. It's entitled Manifestation, and we have copies for sale right over here. So if you dig the sound and you want to take a piece of us home with you without getting in trouble, then you come on up and pick you up a CD. And hey, show your support. We appreciate you coming out tonight. Manifestation. We're going to do one off of there right now. The first two tunes we did this evening were off that disc. We're going to do many off there. This next one is entitled Mankind. Why do they call us mankind? We want you to dig this message, huh? Call us mankind when man is not kind at all. What kind of man kills his brethren and still can stand so tall? Why do they call us mankind when there's no kindness to spare? What kind of man steals from the people without even one single care? Talk about mankind, mankind. Is it not so kind after all? This is their downfall. How can they call us mankind when there's no kindness inside? What kind of man harms another and crushes him with all his might? How can they call us mankind when there's no kindness to find? What kind of man preys on the weak? I tell you one that is sick and blind. Talk about mankind, mankind. Is not so kind after all. Telling you mankind, mankind, no kindness is their downfall. Choose your fate. Your karma will not be so kind if you continue to spread only hate. Talk about mankind, mankind. Is not so kind after all. Telling you mankind, mankind. No kindness is their downfall. Talk about mankind, mankind. Is not so kind after all. Talk about mankind, mankind. No kindness is their downfall. Lord have mercy. We're gonna go back in that rock steady vibe right now. You might know this one. We like to penetrate some of the classics too, you know? Show our respect and love for all things Jamaican, you know? Hit me!
Said the train is coming, baby. Said the train is coming now. Said the train is coming, baby. Said the train is coming now. So long I've been waiting. Between me and you, oh Lord. I said the train is coming, baby. I said the train is coming now, 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 now. I said the train is coming, baby. And we are leaving on the train.
Next tune we're gonna go into here is another tune off of our new CD manifestation I was telling you about. We really want you to dig the message on this next tune. It's entitled My God. We hope you dig this one, huh? Listen to the lyrics on this.
My God is not black, nor is he white. But he's my salvation and my guiding light. And when our world crumbles all around, oh, his mercy will still be found. Everybody's killing in the name of the Lord. They're moving toward death and terror in every land, spite and hatred among every man. Dig it! Some call him Jehovah, some call him Jah. No matter what you call him, but there can be one and only one. Throughout the days and this work is not done. He may continue to work through the night in his labors. There is no wrong, only right. Question happenings, when there's a reason for a minute to be like the change of a season. So my God is not black, nor is he white, but he's my salvation and my guiding light. And when our world crumbles all around, oh, his mercy will still be found.
Still be found, yeah.
thanks. Give thanks. My God is not black, nor is he white, but he's my salvation, my guiding light, huh? This next tune we're gonna do, we're gonna go back, we're gonna dig far back here. I believe that we have a few folks from Jamaica in here that I spoke with earlier this evening. Let me just ask the whole audience here. Do you remember a gentleman named Alton Ellis? Alton Ellis is one of the godfathers of the original Jamaican music movement, rock steady, ska, reggae. The man changed my life. We're gonna do a tune by him right now. We think some of you might recognize this, huh? Hit me, fellas! Goes like this.
They say that once a tear has fallen, the willow cries eternally. Cry not for me, my willow tree. Don't shed your tears eternally, 'cause I have found a love search for, and I need your tears no more, no more. So fare thee well, my weeping willow, and if we never meet again, cry not for me. Tears eternally, 'cause I have found the love I'd searched for, and I need your tears no more, no, no.
Do you love reggae music? Let us know you're with us. No more.
send that out. We livicate that to the great Alton Ellis, huh? Before we go any further, I would like to make a special mention. I believe we are celebrating an Earth Day today. Is Layla still in the house? Is this Layla right here? Lila, I'm sorry, they told me Layla. Lila. How about a nice, big, happy birthday round of applause for Lila? Let's hear it for her, huh? God bless. Thank you for coming out tonight. This next tune right here is entitled Angela. This is for my wife. Hit me! Real.
B flat.
So dedicated to all the lovers in the house. Gentlemen, oh boy, it's kind of warm up here. Can I get just a little more monitor, please? You know what? In just a little bit here, we're gonna introduce everybody up here on stage. But we got another tune here for you. But I want to let you know, tonight I feel so good. Do you feel good? I said, do you feel good? We appreciate you coming out. We love you for coming out and seeing us and supporting us. I know we got some stiff reggae competition tonight, and I'm not gonna tell you who if you don't know, because you might hop in your car and go check it out, you know, so. But anyway, I know you feel good. I don't think you feel as good as me, because you know what? You know what? Tonight, I'm gonna do something I haven't done in a long, long time. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna let my hair down. Turning point. Where was my cymbal crash, Johnny? Dig it. I'm a man, I am. No, not a boy. God made me human. Lord, and not a toy. Did my love went wrong, and my heart got hurt. Now I stand alone at the turning point, at the turning point, the turning point of my life, Lord of my life. I'm just a mortal being, like anyone. To my mother and father, Lord, I'm just a son who loves someone that I can't forget. It's too late, I know, so I live in regret. At the turning point, the turning point of my life, Lord of my life. You can take the highs down just a little bit in the monitor. Turning point. Take this opportunity to introduce the fellas in the band before we go any further. Over here on the keys, the Keezy, we like to call him Mr. Boynes. You can call him Boynes. Lay it on him one time, Chris Burns. Let's hear it for Chris, huh? Come on now, make him feel good. Make some noise for him, huh? I know it's late at night, but we're not finished yet. Over here on my far left, this man I traveled all over the world playing music for a couple of decades now. This is my dear, dear brethren,
He's my brother. How about it for him? Bob Welsh. Let's hear it for Bobby, huh? Okay.
I know many of you out there know the Basie here, don't you? Lay it on him one time from Santa Cruz. I'm not gonna tell you his real name. Oh wait, this is your real name, isn't it? How about it for Herb Daly? Lay it on Herbie one time. Yes, Basie, and his partner in crime. How about it for him? One of my favorite drummers. Rock 'em steady all night long. How about it for him? Johnny B. Let's hear it for John Blimling on the drums. Okay, and I'd like to bring the young lady back up. That's my wife. And as she comes up, I'd like you to give her a nice round of applause. She was up here earlier. She's going to come back up and join us throughout the evening. Lay it on her. Angela Witherspoon. Let's hear it for Angela, huh? Make her feel good. The Gitsy up here, that's my favorite guitar player in the whole world. And I ain't putting no genre, I don't put him in any box. He's just my favorite guitar player. And actually, I got Mr. Bob Welsh to thank for hipping me to who this gentleman was. And I'm proud to call him my brethren. Fine Gitsy, played on so many classic records. This guy, man, Toots and the Maytals, Jimmy Cliff. I mean, we'd be here for months, years, listening to all the great records that he made sound so great. How about it for him one time, my friend, Mr. Hux Brown. Let's hear it for him. And I'm yours truly, Rusty Zinn. You can clap for me, I won't bite you. It's all right. I like some love too, you know? So, this next tune, we want you to dig this one. It's entitled, The World Is in Rewind. We'll be right back.
They said that we have rights, but that means nothing at all. We scream and we cry, but they still won't hear our call. They try so hard to suppress us, keep us under their thumb. But don't stop moving forward, we shall overcome. Then surely peace we'd find. Equality and love is truly what we need, but the war's waged on for the rich man's greed. The word said on rewind. 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 Yeah. For you and I, there's no love in their heart, so they're only heading right back to the start. The word said on rewind.
Rewind. Rewind.
Rewind. Yeah.
This rewind, that's no lie.
Next tune, Strictly for Lovers, Hit Me, A Many Splendid Thing. It's another tune off of our CD. We hope you like it.
Are you gonna love him or leave him? Which will it be? You know that he can't love you quite like me. 'Cause my love for you, it's a many splendid thing. I can't stand the way he treats you. There's no love at all. My darling, please hear my call. 'Cause my love for you, it's a many splendid thing. Oh yeah. I can't believe you love him when he treats you so bad, yet you still say his love. If you just give me one little chance, well, I'll show you real love and true romance. Don't hesitate, my darling. Come fall in my arms and let me love you, baby, and thrill you with my charms. 'Cause my love for you, many splendid things.
Let me hear you, Hux. Thank you. For lovers. Yeah. Oh, mercy. Neat, neat. How about a nice round of applause for the band one more time? Let's hear it for them. Come on, put your patty cakes together. Make them feel good. Let's hear it for them. It sounds so nice, you know? We got a brand new one for you. We hope you dig this one, huh? It's a new tune gonna be coming out, a voice for Sly and Robbie. But I don't know, it's on a soon come release basis, so we see what happens. But this song's entitled, Jah Gonna Build I Up. We hope you like this, huh? Real come again. Better seek your love, throw away the greed, 'cause the wicked and evil
Ja-Ja, gonna mash them up. Ja-Ja, gonna tear them down. Ja-Ja, gonna build I up. Ja-Ja, gonna make I wear a crown. Gonna wear a crown. Oh, Lord, Lord. Listen, Ja's my strength and my salvation. With Jah Jah's love, I just can't go wrong. 'Cause Jah Jah's gonna mash them up. Jah Jah gonna tear them down. Jah Jah gonna build I up. Jah Jah gonna make I wear a crown. Gonna wear a crown. Oh Lord. Listen, Jah Jah gonna mash them.
Lord, oh, we're going to go back in this rock steady groove. We're going to do another tune off our CD entitled Manifestation. Yes. No, I know we got time. What time? Do they kick us out of here? We're going to go all night long, right? This next tune, another one for the lovers entitled Breakaway from This Love. We hope you like this one, huh? Every now and then,
sitting here wondering about the future. What else can I do?
Manifestation.
Most High. He'll help you along the way. Cheering, I wouldn't lie. With manifestation. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Manifestation. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Manifestation. Oh, be what you wanna be. You can't manifest your goal. You can't choose your destiny. With every step you're closer, you can make it reality. Manifestation. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Believe it, you can achieve it. If you can see it, you can be it. With manifestation. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Manifestation. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Manifestation. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Manifestation.
Title track of our new CD, Manifestation. If you dig it, come and see us after the show and pick one up. Take one home, huh? Ah, we got the Warriors left. We want to thank you for sticking around, huh? We're going to take you back again. How about a nice round of applause for Miss Angela Witherspoon? We're gonna give her a breather. We're gonna get her back up here after this one. Woo! Lord have mercy. Fellas! Fellas! Are you ready? Are you with me? Can I get an amen? Even in church you say fellas, they say, yeah! Got Chris. Chris is with me. Rain from the skies. We hope you like this one, huh?
Let me
back and bring the sun. Let me be your one and only one with just one kiss. Stop the rain from the sky. Tears from my eyes falling down my face and rolling down my cheeks.
Come, Angela. You like that? You like that? We're gonna stay right in there in that vibe. So we're gonna send this one out to the our yard brethren over here. Yes, sir. Edwin, brother Edwin, this one for you, man. You might remember this one. Come, Angela, come.
The time has come. Come.
every day they've got to solve themselves. 'Cause now is the time, we've got to be strong, 'cause we can't go wrong. Lord, the time has come.
We got a couple more for you. Are you having a good time still? Are you having a good time? Let us know. We want to thank you for coming out. We're going to send this one out to all the ladies. Ladies! Ladies, are you out there? Ladies! There's a few ladies, huh? I don't see so well, so I'm trying to see the ladies. I know there's one up here. Ain't that loving you for more reasons than one? Come, hit me. But you think I love you for just one thing? To you, my love, it may be the way it seems, but I love misled by the things that
cause I'm innocent. But I love you for what you are. I even love for what you may become. Ain't that love in you? Ain't that love in you? For more reasons than one. From the depth of my heart, I love you, darling.
Timeless, classic music. Good music never gets a hold. We got time for one more. And we got to say adios. How about give yourselves a nice round of applause for coming out and sticking with us this evening. Give yourselves a nice big round of applause. Show us that you love yourselves, huh? You know what? Before we do this, though, I'd like to introduce the band one more time. We got Mr. Boynes, Chris Burns on the keyboards. Let's hear it for Chris. Bob Welsh on the guitar over here on my far left. Herb Daly on the bass. Johnny B on the drums. Miss Angela Witherspoon. Our brethren, Mr. Hux Brown. Let's hear it for Hux Brown, ladies and gentlemen. Nice. Yes. We want to thank you for having us. Thank you so much. Give thanks. I'm yours truly, Rusty Zinn. We're going to leave you with a tune off our Manifestation CD. We hope you like it. It goes like this.
For today, yeah. Fare for tomorrow. Forget yesterday and all its pain and sorrow. And put your faith in me, darling. Let's be together.
Together.
Oh, 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 yeah. Put your faith in me. No milk and honey up in the sky. You got to get in here before you die. Help you in your struggle all the way. Well, I promise I love you each and every day.
Put your faith in me, darling,
and let's be together.
Together.
Oh, 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 yeah. Put your faith in me, darling.
For the band one more time. Thank you for coming, sticking with us. Come and see us about a CD, huh? Love.